What is nefazodone used for? For the treatment of depression. What is nefazodone? Nefazodone, sold formerly under the brand name Serzone, Dutonin, and Nefadar among others, is an atypical antidepressant medication which is used in the treatment of depression and for other uses. Nefazodone is still available in the United States, but was withdrawn from other countries due to rare toxicity. Nefazodone was introduced for medical use in 1994. Generic versions were introduced in 2003. Serious liver toxicity was first reported with nefazodone in 1998, and it was withdrawn from most markets by 2004. However, in 2023, it continues to be available in the United States in generic form, one manufacturer, Teva Pharmaceuticals. Nefazodone is an antidepressant used in the treatment of depression. In this video, let's find found. What is nefazodone? What is nefazodone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nefazodone? How does nefazodone work? How to use nefazodone? What is nefazodone? Nefazodone, sold formerly under the brand name Serzone, Dutonin, and Nefadar among others, is an atypical antidepressant medication which is used in the treatment of depression and for other uses. Nefazodone is still available in the United States, but was withdrawn from other countries due to rare toxicity. Nefazodone was introduced for medical use in 1994. Generic versions were introduced in 2003. Serious liver toxicity was first reported with nefazodone in 1998, and it was withdrawn from most markets by 2004. However, in 2023, it continues to be available in the United States in generic form, one manufacturer, Teva Pharmaceuticals. Nefazodone is an antidepressant used in the treatment of depression. In this video, let's find found. What is nefazodone? What is nefazodone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nefazodone? How does nefazodone work? How to use nefazodone? What is nefazodone? Nefazodone, sold formerly under the brand name Serzone, Dutonin, and Nefadar among others, is an atypical antidepressant medication which is used in the treatment of depression and for other uses. Nefazodone is still available in the United States, but was withdrawn from other countries due to rare toxicity. Nefazodone was introduced for medical use in 1994. Generic versions were introduced in 2003. Serious liver toxicity was first reported with nefazodone in 1998, and it was withdrawn from most markets by 2004. However, in 2023, it continues to be available in the United States in generic form, one manufacturer, Teva Pharmaceuticals. Nefazodone is an antidepressant used in the treatment of depression. In this video, let's find found. What is nefazodone? What is nefazodone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nefazodone? How does nefazodone work? How to use nefazodone? Contraindication. Contraindications include the co-administration of terfenadine, estimazole, sisapride, pimazide, or carbamazepine. Nefazodone is contraindicated in patients who were withdrawn from nefazodone because of evident liver injury, as well as those that have shown hypersensitivity to the drug, its ingredients, or other phenylpiperazine antidepressants. Furthermore, the co-administration of triazolam and nefazodone should be avoided for all patients, including the elderly, since it causes a significant increase in the plasma level of triazolam, and not all commercially available dosage forms of triazolam permit a sufficient dosage. If co-administration, a 75% reduction in the initial dosage of triazolam is recommended. What is nefazodone used for? For the treatment of depression. What is nefazodone? Nefazodone, sold formerly under the brand name Serzone, Dutonin, and Nefadar among others, is an atypical antidepressant medication which is used in the treatment of depression and for other uses. Nefazodone is still available in the United States, but was withdrawn from other countries due to rare toxicity. Nefazodone was introduced for medical use in 1994. Generic versions were introduced in 2003. Serious liver toxicity was first reported with nefazodone in 1998, and it was withdrawn from most markets by 2004. However, in 2023, it continues to be available in the United States in generic form. One manufacturer, Teva Pharmaceuticals, nefazodone is an antidepressant used in the treatment of depression. In this video, let's find found. What is nefazodone? What is nefazodone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nefazodone? How does nefazodone work? How to use nefazodone?